Welcome back to another episode of Food Coloring and Icicles. I've been having a great time with this idea, and I just want to share it with you guys and hope that, you know, other people start doing this because it's so relaxing and fun. Anyways, let's get going. I did this rainbow this morning, and I'm gonna redo it. So join me as we do a rainbow ice waterfall. I'm so excited. Ooh. Wow. It froze back up from this morning. It was just running water off it this morning. This might be really cool. I got a paintbrush and a container of water so I can wash the paintbrush. See if this works. Wow, that's so rich. I don't think I've seen it stay like this the whole time I've been doing this. Wow. Let's keep going. Come on. Wow. Here's the arc motion. Next tactic. A spray bottle with water. Okay. neat. Reminds me of the colors of the Yellowstone paint pots in Yellowstone National Park, if you've ever been there. Let's keep going. Oops, wash the paintbrush off. We're moving on. That's not the color. It's so pretty with those deep tones. yellow. So this is the first time it actually has held the ink or the food coloring where I put it. So it's a whole different vibrancy and texture. Wow. Hopefully I don't have a, okay. I'm really good at getting the food coloring all over me. So happy to use this red. So this is working. If the paintbrush doesn't work, though, feel like the hours, the sand and the hourglasses falling, all the ice is falling. Holy smokes. Oh my God. Wait till you see this. Let me keep going. Thank you. I don't know if I'm getting ice stuck in the middle tubes here. Some of them work and some of them don't.
Yeah, what made you do it?
I had a 4-foot icicle hanging off the porch in that huge snow we just had, and it just screamed color. I had to color it, and then I had been coloring it for days, and it finally fell, and I was like, I'll have to take it out onto like the side road, and then I ended up here because it's got the most icicles anywhere. They've been falling.
Yeah.
But thank you for stopping and telling me. Yeah. Thank you.
Have a good day.
You as well.
Okay. Bye.
Bye-bye. Good seeing you. It's okay, we can remedy it. It's art. There are only happy mistakes in art. So, something that might not work out in the moment could be the next blessing in the direction you need to be going. Oh my God. This is so awesome. Okay, just wanna make sure. My mind is blown. Oh. Okay, green, yellow.
Yay, it's green.
Uh-oh. Oh, my gloves are all... Happy mistakes! Let's spray it. a little more dilutive. Okay. Looking at it in the camera, I am blown away. Wow. Okay, I'm almost gonna do the reveal here in a second. On the other side. I just wanted to finish it. Okay, and a little more yellow up at the top and down the bottom. Super clean. Okay. I'm not gonna mess with it. It's brushing it all clean. Whoa, Nelly. Yeah, just like looking at it. This is probably better. That's why I have two gloves on. I really gotta capture this soon. Okay, I just wanna check it out one last time. Okay, check it out. Well, why am I taking my gloves off? Okay.